a long, long time since we've been here. And we walked in today, and I really honestly forgot, because that was at the beginning of my Jaeger decade, where I drank Jaegermeister every meal of the day for 10 years. And that was a good time. Last time we played here was with Shooter Jennings downstairs. He was in a band called Stargun at the time. He hadn't gone solo yet. I don't think he found out he was better than Jennings Slim yet. So thank y'all for being here. We didn't know what the night was going to bring. We've kind of been hopping around from place to place in Houston. We used to play the Firehouse all the time. We don't do that anymore. So when somebody that knows somebody from the Firehouse says they came to this show, you can tell them that I didn't say anything bad. All I said was, we just don't do that anymore, man. So we've been looking for a home, and hopefully this will work for the time being. I live in New Braunfels, Texas, and tomorrow night we're playing our hometown. We're playing at Green Hall. I can hear the bass line from my back porch at down Saturday nights, and not on Friday nights. But I went there on a Sunday to watch this band called the Peterson Brothers, and they played this song. Sundays is like the hang out with your kids and drink beer. I only live like 2 miles there from there, so I can drink a six-pack of soda. Anyway, the crowd was chanting this song, and I never heard it. Y'all listening to me, or should I just shut the fuck up and play the song? I never know. The crowd was chanting this song, and I never heard this song. Even when they played it, I felt like such an idiot when I Googled the song and found out what it was and who it was and what it was about. And I felt like I called myself a musician. And that day I did not feel like one. I felt very defeated and deflated. It was for my kids. They love this one. I learned it from them.
Don't know what you got till it's gone. Prepare.